Disaster at Harefield, Middlesex, with the shattered wreckage of the RAF York transport in which Sir Edward Gent, High Commissioner for Malaya, and the crew of six lost their lives. A mile away lay the smouldering remains of the Swedish airliner, in which 32 lives were lost following a collision with the York in a blinding rainstorm. A catastrophe which takes its place among the worst air tragedies on record.